He came up to the window in the mist, as I'd seen him often before. But he was solid then, not a ghost. And his eyes were fierce, like a man's when angry. He was laughing when he turned to look back over the belt of trees, glinting in the moonlight, to where the dogs were barking. Then he began promising me things, not in words, but by doing them. Have you seen that awful den of hellish infamy, with the very moonlight alive with grisly shapes, and every speck of dust that whirls in the wind, a devouring monster in embryo? Listen to them, the children of the night. What music they make.